boy, it is hot out here. Thank you for your patience. That was like a whole minute of silence, but now I'm going to be walking through, oh my goodness. I'm at the Military Museum in Vienna, and I am like walking in the midst of all of these army trucks. It's actually really scary. My favorite exhibit so far is for the unknown soldier. I feel like no matter where I am, any war, like anything that is representative of war or like of, yeah, anything, any country, any exhibit, anything that represents the unknown soldier, it always tends to be my favorite. I like almost cried back there because it is so extreme. Yeah, this is like really tough. Well, anyway, I'm gonna head back inside and continue looking at Franz Ferdinand stuff.
It's a door handle. Door handle. I feel as if I should start dancing. I would love to ride in a hot air balloon. Ooh. I always like to look at the gleam in their eye, see if they're ready to kill me.
Anyway, thanks for watching. See you later.